Now, this first one hits really close to home. This looks like something my Aunt Emerle wore. It's maybe a size or two too small, though. Goodness gracious. My granddaddy used to say that one day Aunt Emerle would eat the world. But she had the diabetes real bad, and she died faster than Paula Deen's TV career. Weird funeral. They moved the coffin into the swimming pool-sized grave with a bulldozer. I mean, my aunt, not Paula.